Hi, incoming freshmen. My name's Natalie. I'm a upcoming senior, and we just wanted to put together a video showing you some survival tips, show you around UMass, show you some places we go to, maybe your dorm room next year. So keep watching and enjoy. So here we go. We're going to go into Boyden. Follow me.
Hey guys, Peyton here. This is Boyden, pretty much your home away from home. The coach's office, the weight room, locker room. Pretty much everything is here. You're going to do study hall upstairs. You'll have 8 hours most likely. And then this is the weight room.
This is our weight room. We're in here twice a week in season, 3 times a week in the spring. Maxed out today on bench. You'll be getting a fitness lifting packet over the summer. Follow as best you can. Now let's go meet Jordan.
Hi, my name is Jordan Jacobs. I'm your strength and conditioning coach. I can't wait to get you on campus.
Water bottle from Kristen, so stay hydrated and stay thirsty.
You shall each receive a locker while you shall store your belongings and other noble steeds. You shall receive a loot for to do laundry in. As long as I got you,
baby. This is Roots. This is one of our places to dine. We got the best breakfast burritos, so let's go in.
We all scream for ice cream!
Julia.
Well, hello freshmen, and welcome to Berkshire Dining Commons.
This is where we feast at sometimes for dinner and brunch.
I prefer Berkshire or Hampshire Dining because they have a lot of options. Oh, didn't see that. Just getting some soup. Oh, didn't see that. Just getting some pizza. Didn't see that. Just getting some cereal.
Oh hey, welcome to Hamp, where it's Taco Tuesday every night of the week. You see, Hamp is like a microcosm compared to global cuisine. It is the cultural mecca of campus. We have American, Italian, Indian, and Japanese cuisine, not to mention endless vegan and vegetarian options. Can't wait to get you here on campus, and remember, don't eat any dairy.
Hey guys, it's Gabby here to talk about the infamous summer packet that you'll be getting soon. In the packet, you will have running workouts, agility workouts, ball work to do on your own, and lift. You'll also get a calendar for each month, and on each specific day, you will have a specific workout to do. Really make sure you're following that. That's really going to help you prepare for the fall. If it seems daunting at first, don't be discouraged. It will be okay. You will be in shape in no time. But if you do find yourself getting discouraged, please reach out to us. We're all here to help. We're all in it together. You're now a part of this team, and so we want everyone to succeed. We want everyone passing that fitness test in the fall when we get back. And so reach out to us. If you need some motivation, you need some tips, you just crushed a workout and you want to brag to us about it, reach out to us. We'd love to hear from you guys. And so, yeah, make sure you follow the workouts, and happy running.
Practice times during preseason are usually 2 times a day. We usually have one right in the morning, and then get a couple hours break, and then another one in the afternoon. We'll lift sporadically throughout that time, so just get your legs and body prepared for whatever is about to get handed to you.
Adidas for games, you have to wear them, but you can wear any type of cleat for practice.
This is the Honors College, and these are some dorms that we might be staying in for preseason. And we'll have an upperclassman roommate.
Well,
Welcome to the Dirty M. And here we go. I would say we're missing Sarah right now. She went home a little early. It's finals week.
And Julia.
And Julia. She left tonight. They don't live in the Dirty M. Anyway, so welcome, guys. And one piece of advice we have for you is to be close with your four mates. Don't be afraid to mingle with them. They can actually become your best friends. Right, Dex?
Hi, I'm Paige.
I'm Julia.
I'm Erin.
I'm Ari.
Peyton. Jonah.
We are the juniors, and after a long day of preseason, these babies are mandatory ice baths.
So get used to them.
Get used to them.
Good help a lot.
Can't wait to see you guys in August.
Hi, guys. We're the senior class. My name's Natalie.
I'm Cass.
I'm Selma.
I'm Prana.
I'm Gabby.
And we just want to say we're so excited for you guys to come in, and we can't wait to share our final season with you guys. Woo! A backless dress and some beat up sneaks. My discotheque.